It's for freedom that Christ has set us free. So don't let yourselves be slaves to sin again. And don't become separated from the Lord. And don't fall away from His grace. Keep your faith through the Spirit of righteousness, in which we have our eternal hope. So run the good race and obey the truth that comes from the one who calls you. And be confident in the Lord and take no other view. And don't let others confuse you. For brothers, you were called to be free by the Lord. Don't indulge in your past sinful ways, but serve one another in the love of Christ, and love your neighbor as yourself.